car fraud, insurance fraud, more fraud. This lady took out credit lines in all her housekeeper's names to buy luxury decor. Ruin their lives. But I will admit the pictures of her place are stunning. I want to hear all the juicy details when you brought her fancy ass back here. Listen, so, our fraudster, India Wood, she's an infamous nepo, but...
We'll be right back. You.
Excuse me, I'm trying to work. Ugh. I like your style, you know that? Psychological damage.